I want to dedicate this recording that I made here on this March beautiful afternoon, 2021, even with all of its imperfections, to my wonderful husband, Ron Kasteler, who has loved me and my piano music, even with all of our mistakes and limitations, ever since the very day we met, May the 7th, 1972. He came as an unknown date to my door as I was at the piano accompanying a dear friend for a performance that night. He was tall, dark, and handsome. Now he is tall, dark, handsome, and silver. And I love him so much more than I ever thought possible. He is my absolute hero.